Hey DIYers, I'm George with Alarm Grid. Today we're going to be going over whether or not the Lyric is compatible with a VISTA panel. Now, first thing you got to understand is the VISTA panel and Lyrics are two standalone systems and they cannot be integrated with each other in any way whatsoever. The Lyric panel is its own entity, so is the VISTA panel. Now, just so you get a clear understanding, the Lyric is a wireless all-in-one system. That means everything is self-contained in this one unit here. All the communicators, all of the motherboard, any cellular communicator you may have, it all goes into just this one component. The VISTA panel, which is everything you see here, typically it's what used to be installed in homes back in the day when people used to do wired systems. They'd have the beige metal cabinet that you see right here in the basement storage closet area, somewhere that is not in plain view. And then they would have the keypads like this, a 6160, or if you have a touchscreen keypad, Tuxedo Touch Wi-Fi, they would have those out in the field by the front door or somewhere by an exit door that you leave the house so you can easily arm away, stay, and then head out the home or go back upstairs or anything like that. Now, these systems, like I said, they cannot be integrated with each other. So everything you see here, this is the cellular communicator that we have right on top, the motherboard here, we have the backup battery inside, we have the keypads. See how everything is spread out? It kind of branches from a central location. The Lyric is all of that, but in one encasing. So this would be the Lyric panel here, Honeywell's latest wireless all-in-one system. And so just so you can get a quick review of both panels. The Lyric panel holds 128 zones. The VISTA panel holds a total amount of 48 zones. 8 of them are the hardwired zones, which you see on the motherboard right here. And then you have the option of adding zone expanders, which each zone expander, I believe, holds up to 8 zones. So you can add all the way up to 48. So that would be, I think, a total of 4 or 5 zone expanders, I believe, if my math is right. Or if you were to add a wireless receiver, you can add a maximum amount of 40 wireless zones for most VISTA panels. Again, you have to take a look at the spec sheet of the VISTA panel to make sure the total amount of zones. But for this VISTA here, we have a VISTA 15P. What you would need to do is make sure that you add a wireless receiver. This is the 6160 RF. So this is actually a keypad that has a wireless transceiver built in. So this one allows you to add the maximum amount of zones that the panel can hold. So for most of the panels, VISTA panels, it would be the 40 because 8 of them are wired. So this keypad allows you to hold 40. Now there's another wireless, there's another keypad that has a wireless receiver transceiver built into it. It's called the 6150 RF. That's a numeric keypad. We always recommend going with the 6160 just because it allows you to go into programming. It allows you to do different things that would allow you to do easily set up zones on your own, allow us to actually monitor your system for you, go into backdoor programming. Now, the main thing I want you to be aware of with this is that if you try to go into programming with this, it's extremely hard if it's your first time. For experienced programmers, it's a lot easier if you have the manual next to you, right? So for this, to go into programming, you would enter in the installer code, which is 4112 and then 800. The installer code can be changed by the monitor company or yourself if you have. I just want to show you real quick how the programming menu looks on the 6160 RF compared to the Lyric. The Lyric is a touchscreen, so it has a lot more friendly user interface that you can actually interact with. And it's all a lot easier for DIYers to install and program. So for this, I'm going to go into programming, enter in the installer code 4112800. You'll see installer code 20. That means we're in the programming field. Now, it's easier to you have the manual next to you and navigate using that manual. I'm gonna exit out of here just because I don't wanna get lost in the programming screen. And I wanna show you guys the programming screen on the Lyric and how user-friendly it is. So on the Lyric, we're gonna go ahead and start off on the home screen. You're gonna hit security. You're gonna make your way over to tools. Again, Honeywell's default installer code is 4112. Obviously, it could be changed by the monitoring company or by the user yourself. You're going to go ahead and you see it and takes you right into the programming screen. All you have to do is enter it in, and it takes you right where you can go into zones, change the installer code, date and time, communicator. Everything that you see here, you can do on the VISTA panel. It's just a little bit harder to do. Same as all the features. You can certainly control Z-Wave devices with the Lyric panel and with the VISTA panel. The Lyric panel, it's already built in, has Wi-Fi Z-Wave built in. The VISTA panel, you have to get a VAM, which is a VISTA automation module, or a Tuxedo Touch Wi-Fi, which is the keypad that I have here. The light's pretty dimmed down, so you won't actually be able to see the screen. You're not going to be able to see the screen on it. It's pretty dimmed down. But this would be one of the few touchscreen keypads that the VISTA panel actually has. So that would actually allow you to, it would allow you to integrate Z-Wave devices to your VISTA panel, since that is a touchscreen with a Z-Wave controller built into it. So you can, just going back to what I said, you can technically do everything, the same features with both kinds of systems. The VISTA panel just requires a little bit more components. Now, if you're looking to upgrade a VISTA panel, let's say you have an outdated VISTA panel and you're wanting to upgrade to a wireless all-in-one system, you certainly can do that as well. We actually sell a device. It's called the 5800 C2W. What it does is it allows you to take all your wired sensors that you may have, wire it in. Now, the C2W holds 9 zones. You can get multiple C2Ws if you need to. The C2W, like I said, holds 9 zones. It'll convert those wired zones to wireless, or if you already had existing wireless zones because you had a wireless receiver on your VISTA panel, those wireless sensors, as long as they're Honeywell 5800 series sensors, they will work with the Lyric. So you can just keep those existing sensors or get the C2W to convert your wireless, your wired sensors to wireless, sorry, and that'll make them work with the Lyric. And that kind of brings us to the end of our video there. It's a quick, easy comparison, as well as showing you that the Lyric panel does not integrate in no way whatsoever to a VISTA panel or vice versa. They're their own systems. You can get them monitored by your alarm company. They both signal out the same way. If you guys have any other questions regarding either of these systems, you can always email us at support@alarmgrid.com. If you found this video helpful, make sure to like the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and enable notifications. That way, whenever we upload new content, you get notified. My name is George. Thank you guys. Have a great day.